What is Hue Sync? In this video, we'll discuss Hue Sync, what it is, and how we can use it. Coming up next. Hi, I'm Chris. Here on Chris Fried Tech Guy, you'll find tech reviews and tutorials to help make technology work for you. Let's get started. So what is Hue Sync? Hue Sync is a way of connecting your Philips Hue smart lights to your computer and level up your entertainment experience. Lights can change color and brightness to match the contents played on your PC in real time. Hue Entertainment is the feature behind this magic. Think of it as a surround sound for the eyes. Hue Sync is the app for Windows and macOS that interfaces with Hue Entertainment. In the future, we could see other device integrations with Hue Entertainment, such as streaming media boxes or televisions. But our focus now is on the computer with Hue Sync. How can we use Hue Sync? Use Hue Sync to extend the gaming experience beyond the screen. Light up your songs and immerse yourself in the story. With each mode, games, music, and video, you can choose the level of intensity of the lighting effects. Chris, you say, that's great if I'm by myself, but I can't see gathering my friends and family around a computer screen. The good news is you can share the experience by connecting your computer to the TV with HDMI or wirelessly stream to, say, an Apple TV or Chromecast-type device. If you have a second-generation Hue Bridge, that's the square one, and color lights, you can download the Hue Sync app to start leveling up your entertainment. If you are interested in building or expanding your own Hue light setup, you can find links for compatible starter kits and individual lights in the video description. Today we explored what Hue Sync is and how it can be used. Since this is brand new, I'd love to discover it together with you. Leave questions or share your observations in the comment section below. Thanks for joining me today on Chris Fried Tech Guy. I'll see you next time.